Good morning, dear kids. How are you all? So tell me, what we are going to learn first? Yes, thought of the day. And today's our thought of the day is, if you made a mistake, apologize. If you made a mistake, apologize. What it means? It means, if you have done incorrect thing or you behaved in a wrong manner, at that time, what you have to do? You have to accept your mistake and you have to say sorry. What you have to say? Sorry. Because to hide a mistake, it's not a good thing. You should always tell a truth. Yes, never tell a lie. So, if you hide mistake, then what will happen? You will feel guilty, and whenever your parents comes to know about your mistake, they will get hurt. Yes, so never do that thing. Tell your parents about your mistake and say sorry. And your parents will guide you. They will forgive you. So you will not repeat that mistake again. Okay, understood. So now it's our study time. And what we will learn today? We will start our new worksheet. Worksheet 2. Where do we play in your favorite subject? Myself, Jaina ma'am. So, let's start. Start a new worksheet. Yes, worksheet 2. Before I start it, I just want to show you some images. Just see the image. Can you see so many trees in the image? And grass on the ground? Yes, and now see the second image. Yes, I know, big smile is running on your face. Yes, see, now tell me what is it? It's a park. Yes, and this one is playground area. Today, we start our worksheet 2, where do we play? Before I start it, you just tell me, what is park? Park is an open space. Yes, it's an open place in a city or a town made for people's enjoyment. Yes, hum wahan kyun jaate hain? Hum enjoy karne jaate hain, hai na? Hum apne friends or family members ke saath wahan jaate hain, khoob masti karte hain. And tell me what you do over there. Ma'am, I run, I play, I jump. Yes, you will say this to me. And other, so many people, what they do? They just sit in the peaceful environment and they do exercise, yoga, some read books, some listen music. Yes, so different people do different activities in the park. And one more important thing. Do you know what you learn over there? Aap kya seekhte ho park mein jaake? Yes, you make new friends. Naye friends banate ho. Then you just wait for your turn. Yes, aap apne turn ke liye wait karte ho. And you just share the playground equipments like swing, shisho with the other children. So, ये सारी अच्छी अच्छी चीजें आप पार्क में सीखते हो. So, now we start our worksheet 2. And what is its title? Its title is Where Do We Play? You have to read this worksheet along with me, okay? Now see, worksheet 2, Where Do We Play? We go to the park. P-A-R-K, park. We go to the park. We go
we. And why we word is used? Because these all sentences are said by this boy. Okay, he is saying this sentence about himself and about his friends. So, they go to the park, they go there to play. ये बच्चे पार्क में गए थे खेलने के लिए. ओके, वी गो देयर टू प्ले, हम वहां खेलने के लिए गए थे. ये सारे सेंटेंस ये बच्चा बोल रहा है. वी प्ले, वी रन, वी जंप. वी प्ले, पी एल ए वाई प्ले. वी रन, आर यू एन रन. We jump, J-U-M-P, jump on a summer day. S-U-N-N-E-R, summer, D-A-Y, day. What they do during a summer day? They go to the park and they play, they run and they jump over there. Yes? And children, you also go to the park during the summer vacation. Yes, at that time you spend a lot of time over there. Yes, na? So here they go to the park for play. Now see the next one. See here. We sit, S-I-T, sit on the swing, S-W-I-N-G. Swing. We sit on the swing. Where they sit? They sit on the swing. We go low. We go low. L-O-W, low. We go high. H-I-G-H, high. It means when you sit on the swing, first the swing start from the lower position. Yes. And then it goes high. Again it comes at low. Then again it comes go high. Okay. We drink. D-R-I-N-K, drink. Lemon juice. L-E-M-O-N, lemon. J-U-I-C-E, juice. Under the blue sky. What they drink? They drink lemon juice. Yes, under the blue sky. As you know, the park is an open place. Yes, so when you sit, what do you feel? Yes, you feel happy and you sit just under the sky. Because sky is above your head. You can see the clouds, birds, everything at that time. Yes, so we drink lemon juice under the blue sky. Yes, see, can you see? They are sitting here and they are drinking the lemon juice. Yes, now see the next line. One glass, G-L-A-S-S, glass for my friend. Can you see his friend? Yes, he is his friend. And the one glass of lemon juice for his friend. And one glass for me. And one glass for himself. Yes. In the cool shade. In the cool, S-H-A-D-E, shade. Cool shade means thandi chaya. And children, do you know who gives us cool shade? Tree. Yes, a big tree gives us a cool shade of the mango tree. In the cool shade of the mango tree. Can you see a mango tree over here? See the mangoes? I know you all have enjoyed mango during this summer. Yes, so they see near the shadow of mango tree, near the cool shade of mango tree, and they are taking lemon juice. So children, what you have to do? You have to read these all sentences again. See, worksheet 2, where do we play? We go to the park. We go there. T-H-E-R-E, there. There means maha. We go there to play. We play, we run, we jump. On a summer day. S-U-M-M-E-R, summer day. Summer day means garmi ka mausam, garmi ka din. Now, see, we sit on the swing. We go low, we go high. We drink lemon juice under the blue sky. Now, see, one glass for my friend, one glass for me. In the cool shade of the mango tree. So, children, what you have to do? You have to read this worksheet by yourself. Okay, bachcho? Now, children, see the new words. Okay? First one. First one is P-A-R-K, park. P-A-R-K, park. Second, S-U-M-M-E-R. S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. Your favorite word, S-W-I-N-G. S-W-I-N-G, swing. Fourth, J-U-I-C-E. J-U-I-C-E, juice. What is it? Juice. Fifth, U-N-D-E-R. U-N-D-E-R, under. Yes, under. Under means niche. Sixth, G-L-A-S-S. G-L-A-S-S, glass. Seventh, C-O-O-L. C-O-O-L, cool. S-H-A-D-E. S-H-A-D-E, shade. Okay, children, you have to write these new words in your notebook for 2 times. Okay? Now, children, see the exercise. Complete these sentences. Okay? What you have to do for this? You have to read the worksheet properly for this. And you can easily find out the answers. So, what is the first one? First, we go to the park too. Why we go to the park? Yes, we go to the park to play. So, what will be the answer? Answer is, we go to the park to play. P-L-A-Y, play. Yes. And see the second one. We sit on the. We sit on the. Yes. Tell me. We sit on the swing. So, what is the spelling of swing? S-W-I-N-G. Swing. Now, the third one, we go low, we go low, we go, yes, when you sit on the swing, you just go from low to high, yes, so here I write H-I-G-H. In the worksheet, what the boy and his friend drink? The boy and his friend drink yummy, yummy lemon juice. Yes. So here I write L-E-M-O-N, lemon juice. Okay. Now fifth, we get cool shade from the blank tree. From where they get cool shade? Yes, who gives us cool shade? Trees. And in the worksheet, which tree give them a cool shade? Mango tree. So what will be the answer? Mango. And A N G O, mango. Yes. So you have to write this answer in your canopy. Okay, children. Bye.